lose them under the canopy!
James, watch the tree!
What the hell am I doing with my life, walking around in the rain at night? I could be at home playing Xbox.
Pour l'amour de Dieu, un oseroan ou pisse en mourant.
Hey, you hacked my mask communicator. You know normal people don't go around hacking and breaking into people's electronics.
Well, is one of favorite pastimes, and will convince that is so easy to hack I couldn't resist.
Well, you could just, you know, use your helmet's voice cast, or even use one of many radio channels you humans like to scream down.
Ce n'est pas grave, I don't see the problem, plus it's better this way, you don't know who's listening in.
Who's listening in? Look, the useless shit conversations I have had, with dumb fucks and liars in my resent life, this people who are listening, be paying me to stop having them. I think you have problems trusting people, and so, you do edgy shit like this to cover up your lack of personality.
Well, at least I know where my life is going, unlike yours, which from the amount of bitching you have done online is a putain d'épave de train. What was that?
Sounds like someone was listening in.
What the fuck is this ugly piece of shit?
That's funny, I am used to people saying that at me, not to me. Oh cripe, something's happening. Who the fuck, what the bell is going on around here?
Great, more strange shit. I don't think this can get any more strange.
By the 33 Hindu gods, I need a smashing piss.
A fucking waste taking a piss? Great stuff, he can't wait to complain about this on Facebook.
For fuck's sake, Brian, go home and use the fucking toilet.
Well, look who it is, the poor bastard I live next to and some random person.
Hey Brian.
Yes, what is it? Want some money, do you?
You're under arrest for public indecency, shitbag.
Ow ow ow, you motherfucker.
I can't believe I let you convince me to join a sinister gay cabal.
I lost it all, I slip and fall. I just looked away.
Get the fuck away from me, you freak.
I lost it all outside the wall. I will live to die another day.
Fuck you, shitbag.
I wanted everything, now I'm just here to. Ugh, what in the 13 gods? No fucking Christ. QQQQQPLXWWWWN. Finland. Shit, no no no, WHO.
No!
Why have you done this? I am completely innocent. Who the fuck are you?
I am surprised that you don't recognize me. It's because of you I look like this.
No no, that's impossible. I seen you die twice, please don't.
General, we don't have time for this.
Fuck you, I am having fun.
We must go now.
Fine, I lent this. It looks like this the end for Brian Fitzpatrick.
No!
I won't worry about it too much. At least you were wearing your helmet.
When I get my hands on those batards.
That's enough, Lieutenant. Dismissed. And send in the Khan on your way out.
Yes, le commandant.
There you are, Dakan. I was told that you killed some kind of alien and made your first arrest. Not bad for your first hour on the job.
It was some kind of shape changer. I have never seen anything like it before. And as for my arrest, well...
You fucking bastard, Dakan. You could have told me you was a G-man.
For fuck's sake, not this boomer waster again. What did this shitbag do this time?
Boomer waster, I am war hero, show me some fucking respect.
Big deal, everyone in this building except Hans had stepped foot on a battlefield. So what did you arrest him for?
We witnessed him taking a piss in public and then he threatened me, and I had to subdue him so he couldn't cause any harm.
Fucking liar, you beat me up for no reason.
If you don't mind, Dakan, I would like to question Mr. Fitzpatrick myself. I have some sensitive top secret questions to ask him.
Okay. You know I only arrested him because he was a dick to me earlier.
Doesn't matter, he's here now, and I am going to make the most of it, and good job today.
I'm going to get you for this, you poor pisspot.
Now then, Mr. Brain Fitzpatrick, tell me something I don't know.
It's amazing how the dead got here quicker than the living, very interesting, is it not?
Sir, if you would have let me send my troopers in.
They would have started a war and the game would be over.
Sir, they are here.
Send them in. Explain yourself.
What the hell was you thinking sending us in there like that, undercover with mental cyborgs and that crazy shitbag?
Excuses.
Shut the hell up, you. You don't know anything about stealth.
If I ran the mission, the bomb would have gone off, which was your primary mission.
That thing wasn't going to explode, it had no trigger.
That's right, it wasn't meant to explode, it was meant to lure someone out. Tell me, Thaddeus, was any of those cyborgs different in any way from the other Mark III?
Well, one was vegging crazy, two of them didn't speak, and the commander, well, he acted as if everything was an action film and he was the main character.
Was there any other strangers of note?
There was this boomer.
Quite, that's not important.
Go ahead, Cosmo, speak your truth.
So there was this boomer called Brian that retard had an obsession with. She thought that waster knew someone called Sam Power Steel. Oh, and there was this Sam Healy who I kept seeing going to the back streets.
This Sam Healy, was they meeting someone?
Yeah, it was some kind of creature that spoke really slowly. They often talked about the anomalies and the refuges that have been showing up there.
Okay, that's enough now. The three of you leave. I need to think about this.